Hi, I am an archaeologist called Case, working on figuring the history of Fez for many years. And today I have ended up with this long research about Fez, their gifts and curses. I have traveled all around the world trying to figure out where did the Fez come from and what was its impact. I researched this topic because it is a really important topic today, because we use Fez continuously in the present day without knowing its history. Fez, a gift. According to my research, Fez were made in the second half of the 4th century BC in Mesopotamia. It was first used to make pots, which the skill name was pottery. The machine was a turning wheel that had clay on top of it. The machine turned the clay while the person added the texture of it, which made it way easier to make the pot in the least time possible. Wheels were used for pottery for a long time, until an insane genius used wheels to transform objects from one place to another using a tool called chariots. Chariots looked like a tiny room with no roofs and had four wheels below and was put with animals. They used chariots for wars and traveling. Wheels, a curse. Well, I had mentioned that chariots were a gift, but they weren't 100% a gift. Wheels had a secret curse which not many people noticed. It was a huge change in the longest time, which was the chariots cleared the earth. And now, it's a disaster. Today, the old chariots turned into new cars, which polluted the earth. Have you ever tried going in a desert with your car? Well, if you did, you will probably know that you will have to inflate your tires a bit before going to the desert, so your car doesn't get stuck in the sand as much. Have you ever had this experience where you took out too much air from your tire and had it spinning off your car? Well, if that did happen, I already can imagine how it looks like when your car body smashes into the sand, crushing it, causing it to crumple up, and the airbag opens and goes directly towards your face. Well, that's the reason why wheels are dangerous. They can kill you or even cause serious injuries. Conclusion. So wheels continue to be important today, but we have to use it carefully, not usually. If you do that, you will be left with a clean earth, which you'd rather have than having a polluted earth.